Jordan, wait for him to whip.
Let's go, Jordan. Give him that fuzzy fox dick.
What's the set count, do you know? 1-1? Missing the back air. Jordan punishing hard for that. Grabbing the... He is getting so much off of these back airs. He's off stage. Oh, misses the stomp. He put a lot on that. Oh, and we see the trademark taunt. It's gonna go straight in. No fear, no punish either. Eats that back air like it's Sunday lunch. I don't know what the fuck Sunday lunch is, but it looked pretty good. Big damage coming out from that up smash. Trying to piece something together here. Gets punished for going high. Oh, and that's going to be that game. Yep. Let's see this counter pick. Jordan's going to take him to Pokemon Stadium. No transformations. We like it frozen here, up here in Canada. We like Ice and Arlene. Very patient on that tech chase. Candy Chicken really good at scrambling, finding that grab off of nothing. He loves just intercepting whatever you're doing by jabbing you. Like right there. He just gets the jab, gets the grab, and then it's over. Great spot dodge. He's gonna tech chase, gets the dash attack. And he should be able to clean up this stock here with a quick edge guard. That'll do it. And the double taunt.
All right. Oh. Just gets slapped in the face a couple times. Comes back. About to get fucking... He's just going to get punched.
I've noticed a lot of people are getting hit by the side B off the ledge. The only person that I know that actually avoids it perfectly is Greasy White Kids Marth. He just crouch cancels and forward smashes it. It's pretty simple. You don't go anywhere if you hold down. So as soon as you hear the little chime noise that Fox's Shine makes, or the Fox's Illusion makes, you should be ready to hold down.
Or just fucking shield.
Or just jump. Down. Yeah, you don't need to do a lot to avoid it. Just don't, like, not be ready.
Stupid.
Yeah, don't be stupid.
Oh.
Just running right in with these dash attacks. Converting off of that shine.
Sick.
I'm impressed with how consistent Jordan's been converting off his shines. Like,
yeah, he's been using shine a little bit more.
He does shine wave dash onto the spot, and then he dashes into the direction that he hits them.
And gets a grab, or a fucking jab, whatever.
And it's super free on characters like Ganondorf and Falcon.
Easy peasy.
Eats a fucking downbeat.
The boot. Okay.
Right, oh, and he just calls him out with the quick up smash. Reads his dash back. Ganon being a slow character, it's hard to always just stay on top of things. Avoids the up air. 69%. That'll do that for that stock. Quick
ledge
grab.
Looking good for beta. Two stocks up. One stock up. Gets the grab.
I wouldn't count anybody in this position out. Especially somebody who's really good at getting into heads.
Oh, shit.
Just going absolutely straight in right now. Not a fear in the world. He doesn't care if it's his last stock or it's his first stock. He just wants to beat the shit out of his opponent. Always. Okay. Even if it's his best friend.
Oh, this is bad.
Hex off the ground.
Oh, gets
trades,
the backer.
Gets the backer. That'll do it for that stock. And we're going to last stock here.
And the taunt.
He's going to have to be really, really careful to avoid getting hit. Because one hit from Ganon could do it.
Oh, shit.
Quick 42%.
Oh, my God.
dodges the forward air, but eats the dash attack. He's going to be at 82.
Yeah, he's going to die.
Being super quick with these spot dodges, avoiding every hit that is thrown out at him. He's still going to live because he's on the wrong side of the stage. That's going to be it. 3-1 for Beta over...